the pier and grab some lunch.
We should really see if we can do like a boat tour or something. That'll be fun.
Well, we're gonna be here all day, so.
Yeah.
We got till 11 o'clock. And we don't get home till 5 o'clock in the morning.
Yeah. I'm living my best influencer, content creator life. This is what I do full time, guys. Oh, they got a Ben & Jerry's, baby. We should get some ice cream. Y'all see that Ben & Jerry's over there? Hold on, let me just zoom in so y'all can see. Yeah. And I don't even like ice cream like that, but for Ben & Jerry's, I'll slide. I'm gonna ever be a content creator or influencer. If I don't at least try, child. So that's me trying. Hopefully this food is good, because one thing about this bitch, you're not feeling the menu?
This ain't it. But, this is Eagle Cafe.
Oh. Breakfast and lunch. Breakfast for lunch.
I'm not that hungry.
They have like soup and salad. If you're not that hungry, then we could have just stopped and grabbed something quick.
No, but we could eat. I could eat one of these two while over there. I just want like something fried.
They got fish and chips.
Where you see them?
I saw it. I think fish and chips feel better with coleslaw. And then focus on the french fries. Okay, for lunch, rum punch. He got fish and chips. All right, y'all, excuse how I look. I got sunscreen on my face. I look like white chick, but we would give this restaurant a 5 out of 10. Wasn't great. Was not great. Honestly, the tuna poke wasn't that good either, but I was hungry, so I ate that shit.
It didn't look good to me.
Yeah, it didn't look good.
At any place though, I don't like it.
It was not. Like, it was good enough to eat, I guess, but I would never come back here for it. So yeah, definitely don't want to come back here. But the pier is cute. We can see the seals, or we can see Alcatraz.
It's a beautiful view, isn't it?
Yeah. So yeah, the drink is the best part of lunch. Turn around and show you guys outside. That's Alcatraz right there. I'll zoom in. Yeah, that's Alcatraz right there. And then you can see, like, well, you can't really see, but the seals all right there hanging out. Well, you definitely can see them. It's a bunch of seals. You can't miss them. So yeah. That was the highlight of lunch today. I think we're about to go check into our new hotel, because Jermaine, good old Jermaine here, booked a hotel on Skid Row. A bunch of like homeless people all around, so it's kind of scary. So we booked something closer to the airport. Other than that though, like, the trip is going. And excuse how my face looks too. I just got I got my last round of Morpheus 8 yesterday, and that bitch fucking went up to 60. I think we're good. Let me go cancel this reservation. Cancel the reservation. And that's not to say you all shouldn't come here and try it yourself whenever you come to San Fran. But I, well, both me and Jermaine, were not a fan of anything. Not even the bread was good. You like the bread? Yeah, not even the bread.
It was sour.
Yeah, it was sourdough bread.
I had sourdough bread, but it wasn't, like, it was so sour where it, like, just took over everything.
Yeah, because the bread at Fleming's is sourdough, but that's, right, like, a subtle sour. Yeah, so. Even the bread is the mark. The service was good, though. The service was nice. help me?
Did you miss it? No, I didn't see it. So.
Yes, you missed. It's even on the camera. That's why I'm happy I'm recording. I've been sipping this whole time. You going sip for sip?
I should have been in the chat.
You say on the back. No, we could have just went and got a hot dog. I've been craving a chili cheese dog, and it's a hot dog place right over there we could have went to and got lunch. But no. He took that salad off though. That salad was not good. That dressing, yeah. He's like fucking the bottle dressing from the grocery store. Your turn to finish it. Thank you. Appreciate you. Now, I'm gonna crop out the rest, but this part, if somebody said they don't fuck with you, doesn't that mean they don't like you? Yes or no? Tell me in the comments what that was to mean. That was always fucking $45.
That was 30.
When I could have got a hot dog for $8.
I'm gonna stick with what I know I like. I don't got time to be trying to food.
So what you know you like? You're not eating McDonald's all week. We should get something to wear to the Giants game. What you think?
I ain't got no room in my bag.
You got plenty of freaking room. This is where we went, y'all. Fall Harbor Fish House. 5 out of 10. Would not come back.
Yeah, I don't have a... If you got room in your bag for me.
Yeah, come on. I'll get you a jersey that we can wear to the game. Well, they had a taco place and everything. You know we love tacos. We some taco ass bitches.
It's cold.
You said what?
It's not covered. It's not a
covered
stadium.
You said it's not a what?
I don't think it's a covered stadium. So well,
what I gotta do anything?
It's gonna be cold.
I bought a sweatshirt.
Oh, you did?
The one I got on.
Oh, I was talking about, like, I thought she was about to buy something for the game. So I was about to just say get a something.
A sweatshirt? To get fresh fruits and veggies. Where my man went? Oh, he right there. I'm gonna give me some fresh donuts. Sheesh. Water look green. I hate that.
Wanna take a picture together?
How are we gonna do that?
I'm asking.
Oh, I bought my Bluetooth thing. I should have brought it.
Did you take a picture of us?
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
You're welcome.
My Bluetooth remote, so we can take our own pictures this time. But I didn't bring it right now. It's in the car still.
All right, we can go out down here.
I'm gonna get up some donuts. Or do you want to get ice cream?
Right now?
Yeah. Lunch was disgusting. Need something to make up for my sadness. Before we go, I really do want to get donuts. Y'all better shop, be the influence when it drops. Right, babe?
Man, fuck that up, manufacturer. I gotta find me another manufacturer. Yeah, I don't think he gonna send me it.
Why?
He just went ghost on me. I already paid him my money too.
How much was it, $25?
No, it was $75 for a sample.
Oh, wow. Oh, we should get on that.
No more rides.
Why?
After all the freaking shit that I be hearing.
What?
After, like, everybody, that TikTok video that you showed me.
That little bitty ass ride, boy, grow up.
And then secondly,
can we get on it, please? You scared?
You can get on it.
I'm not getting on it by myself. You is too scary for me.
I said we could have diesel. Oh, they got bubble gum. Have you had that place?
What?
Bubble gum.
What they sell?
Like, burgers and stuff like that.
You be getting real feisty in your sleep lately. Don't get beat up while you knocked out.
What? We got two beds this time.
Yeah, because you almost got
beat.
The other day.
At my parents' house?
Yes.
Yeah, you was getting hurt.
I don't care.
I'm over here trying to sleep peacefully.
No, you sleeping peacefully is you snoring and calling the damn hogs.
Like, okay, you should be.
No, I can't sleep. No, I'm never going to. to get used to you sleeping like you ain't never. No, I don't have to do nothing. It needs to change. You need to get that surgery. You know what? What's going to happen if you don't? I'm going to send you right over there to fucking Alcatraz. You keep snoring every night. I don't got time to deal with that shit. You want a picture? See, we should do like a little tour. Look at the ship. Blue gold feet. You want to do a tour, baby?
We got all day Saturday to do.
We got some donuts. Look at him trying to hop in his content bag, y'all. I know that's right. Wanna try one? Mm-mm.
What you grabbing? Put this up and then.
For somebody who didn't want to try one first, you sure did try one first.
They're not bad.
I know. I had these at the fair before.
Oh. They have them in Florida?
Yeah. Tastes like a little mini funnel cake or something like that. They don't have sushi, but they have like a mini donuts. So these, when you come to the pier,
I think those are
get you some Trisha's mini donuts. Fire. You can do six for $5 and then they go up in like the count.
I think that's what San Francisco is known for, the chowder.
Yeah. I just got out the shower, y'all. Y'all saw, I think I recorded it. We had a terrible lunch experience. 5 out of 10. We'll not go back, but we will go back to the pier. And I will go back and get them donuts. What it was called? Trisha's Donuts? So good. 11 out of 10. So I'll definitely go back and hopefully if we go back for dinner, I can grab some of those for dessert.
And then food near me, I showed you that pokey slot.
Just Google like chili cheese dog near me and see what pop up. I could really go for like carnival food, like chili cheese dog, french fries, corn dog, stuff like that. The little donuts that I ordered. Yeah. So far that was day one. I think I'm doing pretty good at vlogging. I ain't even show y'all the room. No, hold on. Show y'all the room. This is the view that we have outside of our room. We're on the fourth floor. Downstairs, we're at the, I think we're in the AC hotel in South San Francisco.
That's a
little chair, desk. We had to get two queen size bed because I didn't have no one king size. So he got his own bed, I got my own bed. That's good because he snored too damn much anyway and he sleep well. This is the desk area. I brought my personal laptop so I can edit some vlogs and get them out. And I brought my work laptop obviously because I gotta work. TV, he watching some scary shit like always. This is him in the bed with his legs crossed, so sassy. This is like the little, I guess like our little closet area. Then of course they got the safe, mini fridge, little drawers, nothing in those. Little coffee tea area, ironing board, iron. This is the door when you come in. Excuse me, I just have got a shower, I'm clean. And this is the bathroom. You know, I love me a LED mirror, yeah. Cool little toilet, blow dryer, all our stuff, you know, shower. So that is our room for the next 3 days, or no, 4 days, 3 nights. Like I said, we're trying to figure out what we're gonna do for, no, 4 days, 3 nights. That's what I said. No, you are trying to correct me and be wrong. We're looking for a chili cheese dog right now. Oh, wow. Dog house. What, they got Five Guys? Don't Five Guys got chili cheese dogs?
I think so.
I'll be around them.
You got Sticks? I think I've heard of Sticks before. Don't we have something like that in Houston too? But this closed at 6:30, so we probably wouldn't make it. Well, it's 5:30, so. Casper's.
How is that better?
Happy Hot Dog. Oh, this is far away. The Pampered. Oh, this looks good, but they close at 6. Damn.
There's been some conflict amongst Mercedes. We don't.
I'm down to go to the dog house if you want. Hey, Nana, how you doing? Oh, no, I didn't move here. I'm just here working. Yeah, I'm in a hotel. Yeah, child. My Nana said hello. She said to her hunker, hunker, hunker. He said hello. I can't wait to be retired like you so I can watch my shows. Yeah, child. I'm trying to retire tomorrow. I was just calling to check on you, see how you've been doing. Alright, Nana, love you. Talk to you later. She's so cute. Awesome, where's my hunka hunka hunka? Got me eating stuff. I don't know what I'm eating.
Oh, this one is crispy rice and cacao nibs. I like this one.
It's probably like fudge brown.
You excited to get a doggy? We got the glizzies. Here's the nachos. I had to put on my sweatshirt because it was cold. We just got back from, who is it? The Orioles and the Giants baseball game. Didn't bring the camera. I don't even think they would have let me bring the camera in there probably. So I got some footage on my phone that I'll insert, but game was cute. We were shaking like a hoe in church because it was cold. And yeah, ignore my hair. I didn't do it. That's not y'all business, but that's my business. So yeah, we're packing up because tomorrow's our last day, even though we don't leave until 11 o'clock. So we're getting our bags ready, packed up, to head out tomorrow, go back home, back to reality, finally. No more traveling for a while. Well, he has a trip to, where are you going?
Scottsdale. Oh, yes, I was calling to see if I can have a late checkout tomorrow.
Let's get a late checkout, let's see what they say.
To Pier.
Oh, that's perfect. So we got a late checkout tomorrow, yay. We don't gotta be out till 2, our flight leaves around like 11. Which means that'll give us enough time to maybe like go grab something to eat, do a little bit of sightseeing, and then just go chill at the airport until it's time for us to catch our flight. So I'll try to vlog whatever we do tomorrow. But like I said, if we don't gotta be out till 2, that means we're probably gonna be in bed until about 2. So if y'all have any tips or tricks on what y'all would like to see or how I can get better at this to be more consistent, let me know. I'm still trying to like find my rhythm and flow with this thing.
They're
just not checking out?
Checking in.
So what did she say when you said? She was like, it's 2 p.m. fine?
She said the latest that they can give me 2.
Oh, okay. So yeah. I'm about to go hop in the shower because I actually bathe. Jermaine don't bathe. So. And I'll come back. Yeah. We are leaving our hotel. That's the view we've had all week. And then now I can tell y'all where we stayed. We were at the, can you see it up there? I don't know if you can. The AC Hotels Marriott, the one by the San Francisco airport, over off of Oyster Bay. Nice hotel, good food. Everybody was very hospitable. We made some new friends too, so. Pretty cool trip, right?
Yeah.
What would you rate this trip? 1 to 10.
10?
You would give it a 10?
Like 9 or 10.
I would give it like a solid 8. I feel like a 10 trip was like the crew with your family and stuff.
What was a good trip?
It was a really, 8.59, like a very solid trip. Like I would come back to San Francisco, had fun. We actually ate pretty good here, unlike when we were in LA. You hated everything we ate. So, yeah. Pretty cool trip. Again, y'all, excuse my hair, it's not y'all's business. I didn't do it. I don't have to do it. I'm cute, so. I think now, are we headed to the bridge first, or?
The bridge.
So yeah, now we're headed to the Golden Gate Bridge. Very cliche.
How's that cliche?
Well, you know, it's just like, duh, San Francisco, go to the bridge. Everybody does that, so. We're gonna go drive across the bridge. I'll come back when we get there. Would you be able to walk? You would not. You'll be weak in the knees. Your body, I want to please your body.